Alright. Slot Queen has confessions. Well, Last Spin Slots has confessions too. I was gonna call it quits and head back because it's been a long fucking walk. But then I decided, screw it, I'm so close to the Wynn and Encore that I'd go over there. I was heading down to Resorts World, but damn, that's a long walk. That is a long walk. So, I'm going to cheat, I guess. Heading over to Wynn and Encore. Get over there. And I can walk inside from there, and if I feel up to it, I can cross over and then go down to Conrad, you know, Resorts World, sorry. I did really well at Resorts World the other night, and I could use doing that again, because as much as we've won, we've also lost just as much. So we're pretty well even for the trip, which is phenomenal. She's up a little bit for the day, but not a whole lot. She's out for the night, so she'll spend that tomorrow morning. As far as me, I'm just out doing my late night stuff. That's what I like about being out here. This time of year, I'm laid off. I end up getting into a different mode where I'm up late at night. And how do you not just love walking in a city like this? Stop by, grab a beer, or pack a bunch in your backpack and you just take them with you. Yep, I could walk like this all night long, forever. But I'll check in when we get over the Wynn. Hopefully we'll get to see Lake of Dreams. But we'll see what goes on. Alright, see what happens. Welcome to the Wynn. Absolutely stunning waterfall display. That goes up for a while. Go inside, walk through it, and we'll see you on the other side. I'm hoping to go to Encore finally. Okay, just an update. Still on Twist Tees. I think I'm down to one more in my bag. Made it to the Wynn. Just went potty in the Wynn. And oh my God, was it fucking, I've never said that about a bathroom before, but wow. I think this is the new step. Everyone talks about Cosmo. I've never went into Cosmo's bathroom and went, wow. Nice, but I've never went, wow. No joke. I just went into the bathroom down there and went, wow. This is definitely the opulent hotel. Let's talk about Steve Wynn. Yeah, we'll talk about that in the next segment. All right, see you in a bit. All right, let's talk about Steve Wynn. Said we'd talk about it in the next segment. Here it is. All right, Steve Wynn, creator of Mirage, 1989, I do believe. So I was 10 years old, 9 years old when that place opened. And then amazing volcano show, way above average here in the Rabbit. Yeah, the volcano show. Way above its time. Should have never been as good as what it was. And then his I can get out of here without buying a drink. I think I can. That is awful pretty. But anyways, Steve Wynn, creator of the Mirage, creator of Bellagio, which everywhere I've stayed, that's by far the best hotel I've ever stayed at, ever. Also, the creator of this. Steve Wynn created this, probably my sixth year out here. 2004, 2005-ish, so I'm guessing. I remember when it was being built, and it intrigued me. I didn't know it was going to be exact. I didn't know it was going to be this nice. Definitely over the top. But I think this might be the next place we try to stay. See how it goes next year. This and Resorts World is what I'm shooting for. I do have to get over to the Encore because I've never been inside that side. And if they've got different chips, I want a chip. So I'm going to head that direction. See how things go. Alright, bye. Definitely the little touches for me, like the chandeliers going up and down. That's actually going up. And that one is going down. All three of these are going down. That one's going up. Just each of them are different. Going up. And it happens so much quicker than what it looks like on video. Oh, this really is just an amazing bar. It's parasail down. Bar Parasol is what it's called. It used to be Parasol Down. There's the steakhouse that's out there on the lakeside. That's where you go out to that little patio out front. And these things are amazing. Here we go. right, we're gonna do it this way. Just quick walkthrough. Hanging out in the Venetian, just watched the fountain show, or the waterfall show, I guess. Just wanted to do a quick overview of the atrium conservatory type of thing. This thing is cool. Just a giant digital artist smiling king bear. How many years I've been here? I don't think I've ever seen that. That is really cool. Let's go see what we can get into. Giant dragon up there. Alright, I don't know what happened. I sat down just to take a break, threw 20 bucks in, and got a feature, 2 of 14, the 007 Thunderball. Thought that would be so much more. All right, last spin. At least we got some sort of special. All right, and grenades. Get something else. Sharky's coming too. Alright, let's do one more. One more right here. Alright, second. One more. Oh, more grenades. No, other side. Other side. This side. Alright. That's it. What do we get? That's a good hit. Alright, I gotta get a tip out. 5380 is my win. I have to get a tip out for the lady bringing me a lemon drop. we will catch you when we get something else. Honestly, I was just sitting here singing Luck Be a Lady Delight tonight. Ended up hitting the bonus at the very last chorus, I guess. Wasn't shit for a bonus, but you know, here's what it is. Oh, I got a special. What we got? Harpoons. Oh, and grenades. Impressive moment. Start. Nice. First pinball bonus. Alright, taking a bit of beating in the wind now. But finally got the bonus on Dragon Link. Waiting for my drink to show up. I don't know what it is. Find out when she gets here. Maxed out major. Start it. That last one was really mean. Really. Five on the last one, one on this one. You know what that means to me? Time to cash out. See you on the next one. Alright, still over at the win. Waiting for my next drink. I'll be here in a minute. I don't know what it's gonna be. I've gotten the pot bonus twice. I really am just playing super low. Waiting for drinks. Just having a good time tonight. So, as soon as I see the little waitress lady, I'll start the bonus and figure out what we have drinks. I told her bring me something special.
see you in a bit.
All right, drink update. Disaronno and Coke. Disaronno and Coke. Amazing combination. And my first mojito. So I think this is gonna be a decent night. Side note, I don't know if you can see that. That Dollar Storm down there, the Dollar Link, Dollar Storm. I was gonna go down and play that, but I was waiting for my drinks. That exact machine just hit a double major for a hand pay. Wish I would have got down there. All right, I gotta be honest. I have got a hell of a buzz going on. Still in the win, I do believe. Still got my two drinks. The mojito is going down okay. A Disaronno and Coke is fucking amazing. It really is. Got a bonus on Buffalo Diamond, which I never play really. But I was sitting down and said, screw it, let's play it. See how things go, let's do it. I hope I get one of the progressives at least. 2 times 23 games? All right. That's pretty sweet. That deserves a mojito drink. Come on, coin. Right on. Needed that. Oh, I guess that's not in the screen, is it? There we go. Come on now. Something good. I cannot believe this. Coin me. All right. Benz, one player. Oh, come on. Oh. Where's my 10 up front? There. Come on now. I need coins. Screw those tens, give me some coins. Coins and wolves. I like it when wolves come out. Wolves, there we go. Coin. Brr. Come on now. Line something up with him. I don't even care if it's nines, just line something up with him. Coin me, damn it. And this is it, guys. 10. Oh. Find me. Find me. 49-64 for the win. That's awesome. All right, we'll see if we get something else. All right, status update. I am drunk. Not buzzed, not having a good time. I'm drunk. I'm over at the Wynn. I have to find my way to the Encore because I need a chip from there. Gambling wise, about even. Not up, not down. Got a bunch of ones and fives for tips. Just had a Disaronno and Coke. Oh my God, that was so good. But I'm heading to try to find my way to Encore now. And as soon as I get there, we'll get a chip from there, play in that casino for a little bit, and then we'll start working our way back to the Bellagio. It's already 1:30 in the morning. I have to be up and out of there by 10, I think. I think 10's checkout. I'm gonna stop on my way up and hopefully talk them into a late checkout, but we'll see how that goes. Last couple of times it hasn't went real well with Bellagio, but I'm gonna stop here, play a little bit of Huff and Puff for just a minute, find a place to go potty, and then I'll head over to Encore and I'll check in with you over there. All right. First year I've actually ever made it over here. Been in here a lot. Never been to the Encore side. Let's go get a chip, play a couple of games, start heading back. Wouldn't mind going to find something to eat, but it's 1:20 in the morning. I don't know what I'm gonna find to eat. Might have to wait till in the morning when Adrian goes down for breakfast. I'll go with her and grab something to eat. We move to Delano this morning. But got a couple hours before that, so let's go find something, walk back to the Bellagio, crash out for a couple hours, wake up, pack up, get everything in the car, head over to Red Rock. We'll check in at Delano tomorrow afternoon. I'm gonna give it a little while because I'm hoping to get an upgrade. Alright, see you in a bit. Alright, just got my second chip. Finally made it over to the Encore after, I don't know, 15 years. Come to find out, the chips are the same as the Wynn chips. So I guess I didn't need to make it over here. But it's nice that I did. It is an amazing casino. Beautiful look. Probably gonna play a few minutes in here, but not long. Just because. But I'm gonna start heading my way back to the Wynn. Start working my way back to Bellagio. Catch you in a bit. Bye. All right. I am kind of lost. I know the hotel's that direction, but they don't really know how to get there. I know I'm not going where I'm supposed to be. Okay, this is Palazzo. Which means we're on the left. Which means we need to walk down here. Take this road up to the right. And then we'll go left. We'll be back on Las Vegas Boulevard. And then we'll be able to get back to the Bellagio. And then get some sleep, check out in the morning, Red Rock in the afternoon,
probably Red Rock Casino in the morning, or El Cortez, or no, probably Ellis Island. Do some breakfast.
See you in a little while. Okay, confession time. I always rat her out when she does something silly. This one was mine. I just walked from the Encore at the Wynn over to Venetian Palazzo. Played in there for a few minutes. Cashed out. And went to walk to the next one, which... thought it was backwards. I thought I was in Palazzo first, going into the Venetian. Instead, I did it the backwards way. I was in the Venetian and was heading to the Palazzo. Anyways, long story short, cashed out. Went to leave so I can head back towards the Bellagio. Cashed out. But I forgot to cash in the ticket. So, now we are on our way back in, this time to the Palazzo, which we're gonna find out whether they have a different ship than the Venetian, because I've already got a Venetian ship. But now I've got two, because I got one in my pocket too, because I thought I was in the Palazzo. I wasn't. So we're gonna go find out whether the Palazzo has a different ship than the Venetian has. And if so, we'll get one of those, and then we'll head back to the Bellagio, and then go to bed for a couple hours before we move tomorrow. Alright, we'll see you later, hopefully. Okay, I believe we have finally found... a sign that I've been looking for years. Yeah, giant ass rapid. I mean, he's probably 30 feet tall. Big ass rapid. But this, that love sign. I've been looking for that, no shit, for years. And I finally got to find it. I'm going to end up going up the escalator. Wish you was here with me, baby. Dad, not exactly the same, but wish you was here with me too. I know you'd be out here with me right now. All right, see you in a bit. Alright, status update. Finally out of Venetian Palazzo. The fucking place is huge. Took me forever to even figure out how the hell to get out of that place. Got out of it. Last beer. Heading back towards the Bellagio now. But I still gotta cross over all this. Get over to past the Caesar's Palace. And then from Caesar's Palace, should be a straight shot to Bellagio. But fuck, no joke, that is the biggest complex I've ever been in. That place is massive. Massive. And I've still only seen probably a quarter of it. But holy crap, it's so big. Excuse your reference. It's an escalator that moves up a hill. Ooh, when you drunk. Oh, and now we gotta go downhill? Oh, there goes the uphill. Yeah, we just came from there. Yeah. Wow. I am drunk. We're going back to the Bellagio and we're going to bed. Check out in the morning. We'll catch you in a bit. I'll tell you what. Las Vegas has to have some of the best food I've ever had in my life. I just stopped by to grab, midnight snack, 3 a.m. snack. And it is the best wrap I have ever had in my life. Somewhere down here near Dirt Dog, I don't even know what it was called, just happened to be open. I was like, I'm hungry, need some food. It is amazing. All right, I'm just about back to the Bellagio. I might stop in at Cosmo, play for a few minutes. So it looks like I need that bridge. But other than that, I think I'm going to bed. About dropped the phone. Got to check out in the morning. I'm going to stop by and see if I can't get at least a 1 o'clock checkout. It shouldn't be too bad. Sucks to leave Bellagio, but I'm excited about going down and checking out the Delano. All right, we'll see you tomorrow morning. This is probably my sign off for the night. I think I've had enough to drink. I think it's time to go home. All right, talk about late night gambling.
It's early morning now.
Yeah, it's early morning for her, late night still for me. Haven't been to bed yet. What time is it?
Four
in the morning. playing the new Mighty Cash, Farmville, got the four times. This is gonna be good. I hope this is good. It needs to be good. Come on now. Four times 20 is still crap. Kid Red Bull just showed up.
Great job, you're a winner.
I think I get to spin that thing. I'm right.
Let's get this wheel spinning.
P for PP. That's what VLR says.
Oh my.
Two extra spins. Okay. Well, hopefully I can fill it up again.
Round two.
Come on now. We're going in the dead spin zone. All right, and now it'll bring one or two. One. We got one more coming. Yep, there we go. Oh. All right, now we're going in the dead zone again. I think we'll get this one still. All right, now we'll go into win. Yep, see? All right, come on now. Stop wasting them. Let's get them early. It's time. All right, I could really use this. Come on. All right. Come on. Got it. Maybe I'm not gonna get it. Wow. I was really hoping for that one. Oh well. Last spin. Did get it.
Positions.
That's awesome.
You're a winner. Great job.
And I get to spin the board again.
It's time. All right.
And for S for Stewart. Three more spins. Last spin. Extra 50 cents. That's awesome. All right. We'll see you on the next one.